Gary's running. Everybody watch. Gary's still running. Gary's still running. Gary's beating ya.
Number 26. Believe it or not, we've seen that Toyota do some pretty good things in this class. Number 26, this year is Jim Miller driving from Pulaski. And then it was 620, the elder statesman of the class, Gary Gottschalk. And behind him, the other elder statesman, the gentleman who's had multiple wins and multiple points championships in this class, that's Bill Grabowski, number 6.
Give it up.
Go Pops.
This is a two-wheel drive.
There's Dan and David. We'll say David so he knows this is him. David, David, David. There's Dan and David.
Looks like Pickle has just gone on. This is his first time playing in a race that I know of. Okay, it's his first time playing in a race with automobile with the modern era. Okay. Didn't even know what the number was going to be, so he didn't let me get out of the track, and he's leading the race. everybody in that worker family is fast. And is he happy? That's Jim Miller, who last year was 26th, Toyota in second. Jim Miller is going to get second place. If I had a nickel for every time I've seen that Toyota sneak into the top three in one of these races. And you realize that our gentleman in the top right Bronco over there, Steve Jacobs, he's going to get a check on this race. Yes, Ron.
Can I give the black and checker at the same time?
No, just well, the checkers. Black and white checkers on it.
They want me to give the black and checker.
Stop right there for his interview, but here he comes. And I tell you what, what's kind of neat is that either he doesn't have a rear view mirror or he wants to see what his car will do because he's still pushing it pretty hard. A member of the Berger family of Green Bay, Wisconsin, a team member of Scrap of the Race Team, first time in off-road racing, first time shakedown for number 67 Chevelle, and looky there. Brian Berger from Green Bay, Wisconsin.